triangle to actually swim through here. I didn't know that. I actually have to fucking look it up.
There she is, the amazing two-legged lady. You know, the hillbilly carries a torch for her. If only she would finally notice him. They could marry and live happily ever after with a house full of little Bill Hillies. Ugh. The pink bear hanging in that prize booth looks remarkably like what the amazing two-legged lady desires most. Perhaps the hillbilly can win enough tickets to buy it for her. Then this adorable story can have its happy ending.
There's one right here. Hold on. What is this dynamite supposed to be for? I'm pretty sure it's important for something. Diamonds for something. I gotta figure it out. Sledgehammer. Oh. Oh my god. Damn it. Okay. Wow. Oh my fucking god. Bruh. Oh my god. Well, fucking ass right now. Not to see. Oh. Okay, there it is. So I still need to figure out what this dynamite's for. Dumbbell. I see the sledgehammer already. Oh, it's this man. That's where I gotta talk to him. I can't talk to him. Oh, because the things, okay. So where did the dynamite go?
Magnifico the Magnificent will now dazzle your mind with the most amazing disappearing act ever performed. Pay close attention to the cupcake on the pedestal. By the dark powers invested in me, by the County of Rutherford, and the surrounding unincorporated areas, I pronounce you disappeared!
Okay. Wow.
Back by popular demand, Magnifico the Magnificent will perform an encore of his world-renowned disappearing act. Presto Magnifico! Thank you, thank you.
Wow.
Please hold your applause.
Magic. Is that a visible dynamite?
Step right up and have your weight guessed.
No.
If I'm wrong, you get a ticket redeemable for a prize you desire the most.
Oh, it's back up. Okay. Okay, I don't know what to do with this right now, so I'm just put it down here. So. Oh yeah, it's supposed to be something here. Oh. Dude, what? Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to get through with these guys? Oh, bruh, that's what the dynamite was for.
Take your chance with Lady Luck.
No,
spin the wheel and guess the color.
I don't want to be.
If you're right, you win a ticket.
Not now. Gotta turn on Xavier first. Back again. Damn, it goes to the map. Oh, there they are.
Not looking to win a ticket. I've been doing this for 30 years and I've
magic. I can't get to him. Alright, I forgot how this works. Can't get that yet. Oh. I know it works like that. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, okay. All Oh my gosh. Oh, good enough. Alright, so Knight's gonna first.
Honesty is a virtue with unequaled rewards.
That's green. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Guess the color chosen by 100% random means and win the ticket. And the color is green.
There you go.
Better luck next time.
What? Was this supposed to be green? Oh, duh. I was supposed to pick it before. Okay.
And the color is red. Better luck next time. And the color is blue. Better luck next time.
What the fuck?
Davidar is shooting blanks today.
Oh, he's blue.
The next color it lands on is not yellow.
Not yellow.
And the color is blue.
There you go.
Despite it being statistically impossible, we have a winner. That was our only ticket, so we're closing down for the night. Get out of here, scram.
All right, get that in a minute. I've been on my train traveler.
I can guess anyone's weight with blinding accuracy.
Oh, I need Hillbilly. Sorry, I forgot. You need to talk to him first.
I can guess anyone's weight with blinding accuracy.
Sure. Sledgehammer. Let me get the Hillbilly to talk to the...
These eyes have never failed me. Step on the platform and get your weight guessed. You weigh 232. Right again. You lose.
What am I gonna say? Like, what are you talking about? Alright, let me see what you gotta say with Hillbilly. What the hell? Oh. He's not gonna talk? I need to switch for something. Get the wheel. Maybe if I turn it off, I can pick up the sledgehammer. Oh. I need that wrench then. Nothing too, what the hell? was supposed to talk to him before I did the wheel thing. Yeah, I can't do it.
Step on the platform and get your weight guessed. After I guess that sucks. Alright. Guess it doesn't matter, so I'll just get this for the ticket. Oh, this is for the trophy actually. Ugly or handsome, I can guess your weight and I'm never wrong.
Didn't need a hammer.
Vain or humble, you can't hide your true weight from me.
Looks like the dumbbell.
Looking to win a ticket. I've been doing this. Your weight is exactly
600. Weight of the beast.
6. Right again.
Yes.
You lose. My best guess is 600. 16. Right again. You lose.
What?
Way 613. Right again. You lose.
What's the weight supposed to be?
Your weight is exactly 663. Right again. You lose. Vain or humble, you weigh 648. Right again, you lose. Get your weight guessed and win a ticket. Your weight is exactly 598. Right again, you lose.
What? I don't get it.
My best guess is 404. Right again. You lose. You weigh 229. Right again. You lose.
I don't get it.
Your weight is exactly 404. Right again. You lose.
All right.
best guess is 244. Right again. You lose. Your weight is exactly 190. Right again. You lose.
Oh.
These eyes have never failed me. Step on the platform and get your weight here. You weigh 193. Right again. You lose.
What?
Get ready for the Magic Act Hog Traders Weekly called. Mind-numbing and has nothing to do with selling pigs. Now you see it. Now you don't.
Don't try this at home.
Magnifico! The Magnificent!
But only if I'm wrong. And I'm never... Your weight is exactly 178. I win again. Hey, that's not possible. I always guess right. This carnival game is now closed while we investigate a tampering with our tampering.
Well, I didn't
please
know it was
leave.
Like that.
In a triumph of love and teamwork, our friends have managed to lie, cheat, and steal their way to 5 tickets and a pink bear. Now to snatch the prize and profess our undying love for the two-legged lady.
The Hillbilly should have been there. Hold on. Oh, it's collectible. Greatest employee of all time. Not him. Let's switch. I'll drop this. I do need the wrench, so I think I gotta go get it in. His best childhood best friend. Yeah, I gotta go back and get the wrench.
Well, this is not a heartening turn of events. Apparently, what the amazing two-legged lady desires most is a man of ordinary strength. The hillbilly came so close to true love, only to have it snatched away by a rival who couldn't lift his own shadow if it went on a diet.
Since I turned a knot on that. No. Fuck that. Are you grabbed it again? What a ticket. Oh.
I'm not sure taking up smoking is the right cure for a broken heart.
Well, guess what?
But I don't think that is the hillbilly's plan. Is this really the path he wants to go down?
Funnier than a Barney burning carnival. That's what you get, asshole. Damn, you can't even go back. Where am I supposed to go? Okay.